Hi, I'm Jason Dishmon. I'm a senior mechanical engineer at Central Arizona Project. So I really look at my job and the job of engineering as a whole is to support the customer, and in this case, our customer is the maintenance department. A good example of that might be maintenance coming to engineering resources saying we have an issue on the canal with quagga mussels clogging up our units. So engineering role is to go do the technical research, try to figure out a design, something that'll work and actually implement it in the field all the way through construction. I consider CAP to be a maintenance organization, and my role as far as maintaining the reliability of that water supply is to support them in the projects we do. If they have issues on the canal, issues with the water supply, then it's up to us and our technical expertise to figure out solutions to that problem. I'm an Arizona native. I grew up doing outdoor activities that were dependent on the water resources here in Arizona, and I have two kids of my own now, and I'm raising them the same way that I was raised, doing those same activities. So it's important to me to keep those water resources in place. For more information about CAP's water supply and me, visit centralarizonaproject.com and know your water.